So now you've seen how diverse Udacity students are. They come from all over the world. I think over 146 countries, actually. What else do we want to know about Udacity students? Ron, Sean, and I think that people should be lifelong learners. And a lot of our students also value learning beyond high school and college. And then other students want to get a head start on things that they won't learn for another few years. As a result, we get students as young as 13 and as old as 85. Just like how we analyzed countries our students are from, how about we analyze their ages? So here's a sample of student ages, and again we have 50. How can we analyze this data the same way we analyzed the country data? So instead of having country in the frequency data, we have age. How can we create this table? How many rows would you have? Would you need 50, one for each student in the sample? Or maybe 66 rows, one for each age from 10 years to 75 years? 8 to 10 rows because that's just easiest to understand? It depends on how you group the data. Or 2 rows, one for over 50 years old and one for under 50 years old.